the crowd press in to see the man condemned to die on Calvary.